So guys, hey guys, welcome back to Modded Minecraft, but, a little sad news here. My thing glitched out and the world got corrupted and I had to delete it. So now we're starting from brand new fresh with a new mod pack, I believe. Yeah, definitely a new mod pack. So what I'm gonna do, let's go ahead and get started here. Bye. Actually, I think, what? Okay, I thought all that just got undone. Not sound. Okay, there you go. I'm getting what? Cement. Bang. Bang. Okay, let's go ahead and find a cave or something, maybe? Ooh, okay, tomatoes. Those are good for stuff, I guess. And an eggplant. Okay. Any caves nearby? Let me go into F5 mode to see. Yep, there is. There's a giant ravine down over here. So check it out. Okay, so let's so we can jump down here. Oh wait. 1 second. We have to do things real quick, guys. Fast game rule. Keep inventory true. There you go. There we go. Now let's go ahead and get started mining, guys. So, what we need to do is craft a wooden pickaxe, then a stone pickaxe, and then the iron pickaxe. Well, I'm gonna come in. Let's first get this wooden pickaxe. 1, 2, and 3. This could be my base, honestly, if I wanted it to be. But probably won't be my base. What kind of base do you guys want me to make this season? I don't know. So this should be about 6 iron here, I believe. Nope. Oh, wait, 3 iron. Okay, wait. 4. Oh, wow. Wait, 5? Okay, I was almost correct. Okay, okay, so this is my iron ore berries up there. That's good. Let's just mine up here and get this iron. Ooh, 8 iron, that's pretty good. No. Yeah, 8 iron, okay. That. Oops. There we go. So now this is a good start, I'd say, a ravine right off of that, which is really good. So easy to get resources in the ravine. I was just don't actually smelting this coal, I don't know what I'm saying, this iron, okay, here we go. So make a furnace, put that. There we go. There we go. Okay, now let's go ahead and get these ore berries. Okay, we don't have enough. There we go. 10 ore, I'll take it. Thermal foundation. I mean, like, why not? It's tin, it's a mineral, I'll take it, okay? Also, some quartz CO2, too. Okay, that's fine. This thing is gonna be really annoying. We're gonna have to block it off. There we go. We could by any chance block this off. Hopefully we can. There we go. There's one down. Then let's just place that there. And that there. Let's mark these. Some stone and let's place it down over here. 1, 2, there we go. So this should be getting moved, and we now have iron, so we can make shears to pick up those ore berries up there. Continuing, let's go ahead and there is a brown sheep over there. Okay, let's get these quartz. Okay, there's also a little cave here too, which is kind of cool. Yeah, a little cave here. Ooh, actually, there is copper. That's gonna be good for bronze. Ooh, experience. Yes, okay, so we don't have wooden pickaxe. Let's go, because I'm not gonna even use it anymore. Man, that was a tough one. Not for that much. Did I get both of them? Yes, I did. Good, good, good. Okay, so there's some aluminum over there. I should probably make some torches. Like that. Is it just me, or do I, like, have you guys seen the Amy Bird movie? I think it's kind of like, I don't know, it's kind of like inappropriate, to say the least. So let's get this aluminum, though, because that's really good. Now we can make other stuff. You also have an infinite amount of XP now. You always have an infinite, but you guys know what I mean, right? Here we go. There we go. And there we go. So we now have more iron ore. Oh yes, so there's more stuff over there. Copper too, that's good. I will actually mine this copper. First, let's get priorities. Iron ore berries. Those are really, that's an infinite amount of iron there. Some quartz over there too. Any ore berries up here? Not that I can see up. Any of cobblestone. Yeah, there we go. Bang. The torch down right there. There we go. And mine these Surtish quartz because we will need these for an ME system later. There we go. So this is also a iron, so. There you go. Come on, it's copper now. There are no copper ore berries though. Thermal foundation. So it's, I'm pretty sure it still works with Tinker's Construct, right? I believe it does, but I'm not for sure. Cause yeah, this is also thermal. Let me search it up. Copper. Yeah, Tinker's Construct. And we got copper from Thermal Foundation. Can we, like, smelt this? I don't know how. Yes, yes, we can. Casting table. Okay, yes, this does work. Good, okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and mine this. And there we go. Okay, now let's go over here and mine this iron. There we go. Once this finishes mining, there we go. More thermal foundation copper. Pretty cool. So yeah, ore berries are really good, just because they give you like unlimited EXP and everything. So they're really good. Especially for like the EXP farms and everything, especially if you can automate it too, then it's really good. Like, beautifully good. Oh god, my pickaxe is about to break soon, so. Actually, aluminum, yes, I'll take this, because it's particular. Now it's nighttime. That's going to be interesting, I hope. Be honest, cause that. So we're gonna have to go ahead and put some torches down then. Or, ooh, I got a good idea. Oh, stone sheep. It's okay, don't worry. Sheep will survive. Now let's go ahead and sleep, cause that's our best opportunity to survive right now if we sleep. So yeah, let's go ahead and make a bed. So first episode, we already have a bed that. pretty good, I'd say, in my opinion. There go. There we go. So we should, are now awake. We're now awake. Go ahead and get this, what's our cobblestone? Here it is. Go ahead and get this, these, ore berries up here now. Some, oh wow. We are super close to them. Oh god, no! Why did I fall? We go. One these. Nah, there's not that. There we go. Ooh, and even more iron up here. I'll take it. So the main ones I'm looking out for is. Wait, did we get a. Yeah, no, that's experience. I thought that was gold, because that would really help me out. That's fine. Because then you could get like an infinite amount of golden apples, and I just fell again. Here's our cobblestone. Go. Gotten that. Now let's jump back down. Oh, I thought I was dealing with that. I wasn't gonna land there. 31 iron. Let's go ahead and mine some of this coal and make an iron pickaxe. There we go. Open this. Put some of this in there. And let's craft an iron pickaxe. There we go. Iron pickaxe made. Let's go ahead and go mining again. That's gold, no, that's salt. Some storage quartz up here, so also marble. Is vein miner in this? Options, controls, gameplay, inventory, movement, tinker's tools. Okay, nope, no vein mining, which is really gonna be aggravating. I feel like. Yep, there's course up here. That's where I saw it. I was like, fine logistics. There we go. So, we already have some pretty good resources. Let's go ahead and go back down there. I know we saw some rivers. Also found some lava. That's good for Tinker's Construct. And yeah, let's go ahead and mine up here. Here we go. Marble's really good for decorating. But anything other than that, no, not really. I think that's in Tinker's Construct. Copper up there. I think, okay, guys. Sorry for not. Okay. What we're gonna do here. We're gonna take out some of this cobblestone, right? There we go. There we go. Oops. Aluminum, okay. So we have iron and aluminum, okay. Nope. Okay, there we go. Break all of these and dive down here for them. There we go. There's a lot of evil stuff here, so we're just gonna look for ore berries. Yes, we found some. He's here. Dang it! Oh yeah, my spawn point. Yes. Let's go. I'm gonna make an spot. Here it is, it's up here. I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe, so this is mine. I actually need a lot, so let's just very quickly mine all of this until my pickaxe breaks. Center foundation. Okay, there we go. Now, if we grab all this. Yeah, let's make some armor too, because I don't like being so unarmored and stuff. So, yeah. There we go. Just like another thing. There we go. Now, oh yeah, let's get these ore berries going right now. Wherever they are, there they are. Let's put them somewhere safe. Like, okay, let's put them right over here. Okay. Wait a second. Why can't I put those there? Wait, one second. Where's my shears?